The Phoenix Central School District learned that a large scholarship fund had been established. When a bequest gift was left to the Central New York Community Foundation, after the passing of the gift's benefactors, Robert and Roberta Hurd. Robert and Roberta were graduates of the Phoenix Central School District in 1938 and 1939. They left nearly $1 million with the foundation. Roberta requested that one of our students be selected each year to receive a $40,000 scholarship. $10,000 per year for 4 years. President and CEO of the Community Foundation stated, "The power of endowment takes the generosity of amazing people like the Hurds and ensures that their charitable wishes persevere through generations." The Hurds had an interest in giving back to this community. They loved and they put a plan in place to make it happen. We're honored to be the stewards of their community legacy. Vice President of the Community Foundation, Jennifer Owens, shared that this gift will have an immeasurable positive impact on the lives of many children who might not otherwise be able to pursue their dreams. While the student beneficiaries of their thoughtfulness will not know them, they will surely appreciate their generosity and unselfish desire to invest in their futures. Jay Morona, Deputy Executive Director and General Counsel of the New York State School Boards Association, stated that this may very well be one of the largest scholarship funds ever given to a public school district in New York State. He has never heard of one this large in his 30 years in education. A scholarship selection committee consisting of teachers, counselors, and administration was established to identify the recipient of this award. The criteria were established by Roberta before her passing, which noted, the student must be in the top 15% of the graduating class. The student must have a demonstrated financial need. The student must have high moral values as evidenced by their treatment of friends, family, faculty, and fellow students. The student needs to be excited about going to college and determined to do well. This year, I am proud to present the inaugural Robert and Roberta Hurd Scholarship in the amount of $40,000. Wyatt.